You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
Well, this has all the makings of a beautiful match.
Two superstars going head-to-head. I love it.
But hey, this Sacramento crowd is in for a treat, that's for sure.
That strike was strategically placed on her opponent. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. And again, this beautiful diva decides to use that one. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Things starting to go the other way for her.
But this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Well put, John. I'd like to see how she reacts to, well, to the bit of adversity here.
Right now, Nikki's running away with this thing.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
Great reversal.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Ooh, a serious knockout blow.
Are you watching this, King? Nikki just a force in that ring. Boy, do I just love this. I got the best seat in the house. Her back is in some real pain now.
I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
We got a cover.
One, two, three.
Nikki Bella wins. Nikki Bella wins.
Here's your winner, Nikki Bella.
That's an impressive win right there.
Now that's having a game plan and executing it to perfection.
What a match, and thank you for tuning in as we come to you live from Sacramento.